Mattress.
In the land of Oz, they still want you to ignore the man behind the curtain. Because the real Mehmet Oz was a spokesman for a group who wanted to defund the police. A pitch man for Obamacare. A doctor who encouraged us to follow China's lead on COVID and backed a company that hired illegal immigrants. Mehmet Oz. When you pull back the curtain, he's just a Hollywood liberal. Pennsylvania Conservative Fund is responsible for the content of